A dark, tarry substance known as engine sludge accumulates within the motor. It is the outcome of chemical processes. It's just old motor oil that breaks down organically in the presence of oxygen and high temperatures. Degradation occurs more quickly at higher temperatures. You can anticipate that oxidation rates will double for every 18 degrees that the temperature rises. These chemical reactions result in the combination of polymeric products and organic acids as byproducts. These products will react with one another until sludge is produced. The sludge may appear at first as a thin film, but it soon begins to bake onto the surfaces, resulting in a terrible mess. In order to provide your car motor with the lubrication and cooling it requires, we will examine how to remove motor sludge in this video as well as preventative measures you can take. It's the Car Problems YouTube channel. Subscribe and let's get started. Symptoms: a noisy engine or a low oil pressure light on your dashboard are the most typical signs of engine sludge. Engine sludge is not only disgusting, but it can have some very negative consequences. The oil can clog pipes, such as the oil pump pickup screen, when the sludge gets thick. Oil starvation results from this obstruction. These issues develop gradually rather than all at once. Additionally, engine sludge may affect necessary mechanisms if the engine has variable valve timing. Sludge will always result in less efficient engines, higher repair costs, and decreased performance. How to remove? Step 1. Use engine additive. A number of businesses produce an engine additive designed to handle sludge. After parking your car in a level spot, take off the engine oil cap. Pour a can of your selected treatment into the engine. Be sure to adhere to the directions on the can. Reinstall the engine oil cap and give your car 10 to 15 minutes of driving. The car should only be allowed to warm up completely. You don't want to drive it while the engine is receiving this treatment. Step 2. Drain the oil. Once the engine has been warmed, you are ready to change the oil. Take out the oil pan's drain plug and allow the oil to flow into your drain pan. Some claim that clearing the engine's internal sludge with an air compressor is helpful. Before selecting this option, though, you should do some research as it may introduce additional contaminants into the engine. Step 3. Install oil filter. You can remove the filter by using an oil filter wrench. When you do this, the system will lose more oil. Apply some fresh oil to the gasket using your new filter to ensure a tight seal. To tighten the filter, rotate it clockwise with your hand. Step 4. Add fresh oil. It's time to replace the drain plug after emptying the system of oil and installing the new filter. To make sure the oil you are using is compatible with your system, check the grade. The service manual contains this information. Using the incorrect motor oil can damage the engine and promote additional sludge accumulation. Add fresh motor oil. Using the dipstick, check the level and add more as necessary. Just don't overfill the system with oil. It ought to lie in between the full and add lines. Replace the oil filler cap with a tight screw. See if your car performs better after giving it a test drive. How to prevent? You can avoid engine sludge altogether by taking the necessary precautions. The following actions can help avoid engine sludge. Drive with care. The integrity of the oil can be significantly impacted by the way you drive. For instance, you put a lot of wear and tear on the engine when you drive frequently stop and go. Furthermore, the engine in your pickup truck will require more maintenance if you use it for towing and hauling frequently. To prevent sludge, think about changing the oil more frequently. Regular oil changes. Regular oil changes are the best defense against engine sludge. By clearing out the tainted and filthy oil, you prevent the accumulation of sludge. You may need to change your conventional oil every 3,000 miles if you use it. But synthetic oils don't need to be changed for up to 10,000 miles. For further instructions, consult your service manual. Visit your mechanic. Frequent visits to the mechanic are the best defense against engine sludge. If you handle your own work, it's crucial to monitor the system and conduct routine checks. Early problem detection can save costly repairs down the road. Examples of warning indicators include smoking or the engine starting to knock. Additionally, you should be aware of decreased performance and poor fuel economy. Hope the information was helpful for you. If so, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel.